I'm Evan Tawa. I'm a senior at Beverly High School. I play the alto and soprano saxophones in the jazz band.
My name is Paul Fickenworth. I'm also a senior, and I play the trumpet. It's a huge accomplishment, pretty much, especially for a high school band to be playing at the Hat Shell. I mean, I know that's pretty much, I think that's been a dream of mine since I was really young. I saw a few concerts there when I was younger, and I was like, oh, I'd love to play there when I'm older. So that was great.
Yeah. Our band director, Mr. Novak, I think it's 91, they started doing the medal system like this, and he's the president of the Jazz Association in Massachusetts, so he's always run the festival, but he's never actually got his band there. So we've been trying since our sophomore year when we all joined the jazz band. Just, we made that our goal. We're going to get you to the Hat Shell this year, Mr. Novak, and all the pieces came together this year.
So the very last lick is 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? Let's just try the last lick. That's measure 7. Play the end of measure, and the fore end of measure 6. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, sing it for me. All right, we're looking at nice shadows.
At 7.
At 7, but we're doing the pickup. We're doing the pickup to that measure, okay? Sing it for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, da, 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 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, ba, 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 ba. Don't forget, it's cut time, all right? So let's just try that, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. It's that short, okay? Da, 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 da. There you go, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, here we go.